So, welcome back. Let's go for the beach then, and let's see if this helps that we stay some days on Coastal Highway. Hard to see the birch bark.
Someplace to escape this cold.
Hm. It's not looking good for an Aurora. Damn it.
All right.
no aurora tonight. Okay. Weather is not so good right now to start the beaching. Maybe hit day then.
Die if I don't warm up soon. Surrounded by snow, and nothing to drink.
That's okay. Let's try our luck.
Feel numb. So cold. Just gonna lay down for a bit. Come on.
I cannot sleep, yeah, it's on the ice, right. not really more loot on this beach here.
Can't feel my feet.
A little bit more. Already pills.
So cold in my life.
So, not really. It helps not really. Long beach, it's still, yeah, not good enough. See what's over here then. Good that we have the torch for the wolfies. They are friendly. somehow. Yeah, then desolation point beach. Maybe we get some goodies over there. I think over here is also nothing. Yeah, let's use the torch for the cave then. Where is my lantern? Somewhere in Crumbling Highway. I hope not in the cave. Ah, it's over here. Nice. Picking up these earlier gives us now 2 extra pieces. I think they already respawn. 22 is normal, now we got 24. So there are 2 pieces that respawn really, really soon. course, we check the moose now. So he's not here. Yeah, I'm sure it's 200 days then. Make a mistake. I should not make the fire in here. We go and sleep now in the lighthouse, so maybe we have an aurora.
too much stuff to carry.
At the water, but yeah, we cook some water then at the lighthouse.
We need to find some place to escape this cold.
Could do this all the time when I go over here, bring some meat there, and then we can stay at night in the lighthouse. Because once we are here, this is the only risky part to getting this buffet memory. The whale house is not so hard to get.
If I don't rest soon, I'm gonna faint.
Blizzard is not bad, right? Yeah, this is bad. Again, not a new buffered memory. 4 or 5 times now. At least we make now the right plan to doing this. But the double ones, I mean, you need to live really long to get all these buffered memories. Of course, I did not do this from the first day on, but yeah, since I'm doing this, it takes a while. At least one. Okay. Well, here are some more reclaimed wood. Yeah, just check what's left here. Over there a bit. But go and get these next time. Because it's inside, so it's so far safe. To do this. He's crazy. Look at him. He makes some headbangs. I don't know why. Oh, he's mad. Let's run.
Can't feel my hands.
Sleep now here, and the aurora has to be gone, and we need the torch, or I like to have the torch. Yeah, after blizzard can we show up an aurora? That's good to know. Or the chains is higher, right? Right. Then back to crack, check for the moose quick, and that's it already. There's the bear, okay. Ah, and now moose. We go on the normal way. There's a dead rabbit somewhere. Have no time to get me this rabbit here. We just get the coal now and yeah, check the beach. And I would say maybe moose time 200 days. But we check this again, of course, to do another coal round. And from there, I like to check this on day 200 to solve the last moose spawn.
So,
cold.
Yeah, it's okay. 16, 17. Oh yeah, full respawn. That's because last time we go through this. The bear should be now on the road. Let's see. He is now coming out the cave. Yeah, this is strange. What is... Oh, come on. I say this. He are twin bears in this game. Here are two bears.
Can't feel my feet.
Then he goes where my last position is. What the? He never goes this way. This bear is a bit crazy. He's cheating on me. Yeah, this bear is cheating, not me. Annoying then, and yeah, let's see. We see him at the whale house again when we are going to the beach. This is what I also miss on the game. That the bear has his own road at his own time and not spawning there and there, and this confuses me. It's just you do not run into the bear, we spawn him in front of you. There is no escape, but it is. The wind is still there. Then let's check the beach, the best part on this map. Maybe we lose the torch, but yeah, I need my magic can. To be careful, because the bear. The last aurora burns his brain.
Need to find some place to escape this cold.
Hi, yeah, this is my favorite beach here. This makes fun. Oh, this is not good with this wind. Dangerous at all to do this now. Here are items. I mean, it's now a stick and a bandage, okay. But here is something that we can loot. There, nice. You know what I tried to do, right? Yeah. Making me a little fire here. See if I can sleep then 1 hour to warm up and save the torch.
Come on.
Right, where is my magic can? Yeah, I forget this all the time, that you cannot sleep on the ice. We have the torch and this is what matter. My magic can, hello. Oh, it's not there. Or maybe over there. I think there are two spawns. Oh, I can see it already. Yeah, this is the beach. This is what the beach should look like. If you join here after a time, then the loot must be there. Makes then fun.
I'm gonna need to rest soon.
No bird sapling. Damn it. I hope the prison map gives us some bird saplings, but I'm sure it's not so much than Ashkenion. Ashkenion was great. I was down at 12 or so. Okay, at least one cruise and the magic can and one bandage. So yeah, we can end the episode now here. I think I sleep one more time in the lighthouse. And then we have to go back, all the way back. On the other hand, no, we sleep in crumbling highway then. I have no time, there's the moose or lighthouse, that's the question now. Of mount, let's see this way. Yeah, the moose is showing up on day 15. Well, no, we have to go. This day we have day 30, 40 back. No, we can do this. We can stay one more night here and restore the condition at least. Yeah. We do this.
I'm feeling so drained.
Yeah, we can sleep now. in the bed. Alright, then thanks for watching. I'm sure we have no Aurora tonight, but that's okay. 13, 14, we are day 14, we are back to Mystery Lake then, and 15, yeah, we are already in Timberbush Mountain, I hope so. If not, I skip the moose now and I stay focused on the firewood. So, thanks, and yeah, we will see you in the next episode. Bye bye.